is this stage so slippery? I am actually gonna reset. We do have time for one more. And clunk. Oops. Big jump there. I'm gonna just grab this quickly. Yikes. Not the best start there. Nothing else up there. Okay. We are fine. Guess we didn't really need that anyway. Oh yeah, remember the fish. Ooh, didn't make it through all. It's okay. Good timing there. Punch, punch, punch. Cool. So this one's not as fast, but luckily, this time it doesn't have to count down the hearts at the end. So that's probably worth a few seconds there. Don't die here this time. There we go, much better than last time. At least it was a quick death. Yeah, I thought it was over here for some reason. Power up here. That's another cheesy ending there. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Alright. Hey, Pope Joseph. Thanks for the good luck. I feel like this split was probably really good in my PB. Clonk. Still in the green. Boop boom. I have to be really careful in Act 3 because it's slippery. And we don't want to fall down. Giddy up. Take your time. Better to go slow than die on this particular stage. Let's see, I can't see anything, so let's go down just a little bit. Okay, use the clown. Okay. This level's pretty much the same thing. Oh, I'm gonna get that for safety. Armor could be useful. Ah! See, I said it was slippery. We got the tank. Easy there. Just one step at a time. Make sure it's safe to land before jumping. Okay. Yonoid. People keep talking about that one. I took a look at it, but I never beat the game. Okay. Clonk. It's good. We in there. Let's go get that PB. I think this one's okay to rush through, because the vehicles will never last. It's just too hard to hit these jumping birds. So we should be just fine with this. The Magician Felix. Dolphin. Oops, that's okay. I get it back right here. Here we go. This is good pace. Clonk. Look at that. 26 seconds ahead. Friday polls and casual goals. Giddy up. Thanks, Jason. Pretty good luck. Don't forget the warp. The warp is right here. I'll take that for armor. More armor. Ooh, we can one-shot the dinos. That's really good. We are flying through here. Chance of a PB from here is pretty good, I'd say. I'm surprised he was able to hit me there. I didn't seem to be lined up with him. So we are losing time every second that we don't have the plane. I'm gonna try to get it back as soon as possible. No! Well, I guess I could be happy with the balloon. We'll probably lose like 10 to 15 seconds by not having the plane. But if I'm not careful, it could spiral out of control, and then I'll actually die several times on here, so... Well, we'll just be happy with the balloon here. I'm still not sure how the enemy shot down the plane to begin with. Because I thought they always shoot up and diagonal, not just horizontally. Renting games from the grocery store. I totally forgot about that. It seems like a dream now that I think about it. Renting games from the grocery store. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Kinda sloppy here, but I think it'll be good enough. Not taking any chances of getting this back. Clunk. Look at that Glon. We got the Glon. Okay, just playing it a little bit safe there. Zone, but no, it's not a warp zone. It's just nothing. Land right on them. Take that. And we lose that. That's my least favorite enemy in the game that shot me. Hey, Placeody. These spawns, you have to know in advance when they're gonna spawn. You have to memorize this level really well. And I had not memorized it well. Okay, I think we're fine. Just stay low. Let's advance very carefully. Be careful here too. Careful. Jellyfish. Blam! Look at that! We're getting Glons here! That's excellent. Down the start button there to skip all of this. There we go. Some armor would be nice. Oops, it bounced higher than I thought. I'm not good at predicting snowballs. That's a warp I'm gonna wanna take. Whoop. Wait. Make this fine. Just to be safe. Mm-hmm. Okay. Thanks for the good luck, Cage. Hey, Ghetto 10. Should have got more Felix heads earlier. So now this is gonna be kinda tough. Let's go, JoJo. JoJo in space. Just stay pretty high. Get any Felix heads that we see along the way. Because we're gonna need them. Because you run out of hearts, you die. Shoot the other spaceships. Like that. Ooh, milk is good. What? I didn't know they could come from that way. Hopefully that death work was not too costly. I'm gonna stay up here most of the time now. Oops. I'm gonna get that Felix head. Felix heads. There's one. There's one over there. Two more. That's all we need. Thought it was gonna despawn off the screen there. I think we'll still be ahead. But those deaths, they have to cost something. There. Clonk, we're okay. Pretty big time loss, though. I think we could actually do well if I farm a little bit harder than usual here. Get the tank and hold on to it. Ah. There we go. Can we destroy that? I don't think so. It's just for armor. Mm-hmm. Don't try to go over that one. See, I'm not good at reading those things. I tend to make the wrong decision each time. Okay, this will have to do. I feel like we really have to rush to PB here. Maybe I did play too safe back there, I don't know. Well, we did that part deathless. This might be good enough, let's see. It's fastest to do it with a tank. Because then you only have to do 12 hits, I think? Maybe 13? I think this could PB. Here we go! Quonk. There it is. It's a PB. 27:46. Ended with a PB. Thanks Don Chico, and 3 Creepio, and Diesel, and Pope Joseph, and Good Orb Graham, Skillet, and JXL, and Convicts, and Bane, and Tuba Frenzy, Peng Styles, War Machine, Cody Sandwich, Linux Andy, and Kamalpa. We got lots of Glod there. So it ended up with a 27:46. See where that would be on the leaderboard. Looks like 12th place. I was already in 12th place, but it's a faster 12th place. Steve Sharp. Can show off Don Chico's work of art one more time here. There it is. Jojo the Cat. Thanks, Bane. Yeah, always nice to end the stream with a PB, isn't it? Thanks, Magios.